It's not the Marvel Legends bath, but it'll do for now. Let's go. Geeks, what's poppin'? Funko Pops, number 973, Marvel Studios What If Infinity Ultron. He's coming through. Let's go ahead and check out the box. Top of the pop. Barcode for all you hunters out there. Ooh. So glossy and shiny. Let's go ahead and take a second to bask in all of his vision will usurping glory. Keith Lee. This guy's a work of pure beauty. That chrome paint finish, that regal cape, he is freaking awesome, man. And I love the way you can see Vision's face inside of his mouth. Oh, this is so awesome. We got our stone there, got our other stones here. Look at the care that went to this sculpt. Look at the machine lines everywhere. Oh, they did such a good job on this. Look at the back of his wrist. I wish I could move his hands. They did not cut any corners with this guy. Look at the gold trim going down around his knees. Right here where the foot break is by his ankles. They even have, look, the metal coming through the back of his cape. Oh, this is so awesome. Best pop of 2022 so far. I'm positive. What about that bobble? A little stiff. You get a bop. Yeah, he's stiff all around. But I mean, it's not bad. I've seen better. But I can't get over the craftsmanship in this sculpt. This is freaking awesome. Excuse my language, kids. Back of the head. Gold stripe breaks up. There are some deformations here in the plastic, but I can overlook that because this thing is so freaking awesome. Now, I had this on pre-order from like three different places. I think Entertainment Earth shipped first, or was it Big Bad Toy Store? I can't remember. Yeah, it was Big Bad Toy Store that shipped first. So I canceled Amazon and Entertainment Earth, which is a rarity, but hey, I'm not mad. There he is, Infinity Ultron. Man, this dude is smoking. Love him. Favorite pop of 2022 so far. It's going to take a lot to dethrone him. Let me know what you think in the comments. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, turn on notifications, keep coming back for more. Share a link to this channel with your pop-loving friends. I appreciate it. And please, most of all, leave a comment. Even if you're just saying hello, it really helps the channel out. Please, 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 can I beg and grovel anymore? Leave a comment. Thanks so much for watching. Till next time, Infinity Ultron is out of here. Whoosh.